Welcome to this month's Jeremiah Journal. I'm Jerry Iamurri, standing in for Jeff Jeremiah. This month, I'd like to talk about our General Assembly, June 18th through 21st at Cherry Creek Presbyterian Church in Denver, Colorado. Here's the deal. I hope you'll be there. You will be blessed and refreshed. Our theme this year is unstoppable, based on Jesus' command in Matthew 7:7 to have unstoppable faith expressed by unstoppable prayer. Jesus calls us to keep on asking, keep on seeking, and keep on knocking. As a church and as an assembly, we want to be like Jesus, which means we want to do what Jesus did. And what did Jesus do? He prayed. All through the Gospels, we read that Jesus prayed. In the morning, at night, before and after miracles, Jesus prayed. The pattern of his life was prayer, so that will be our pattern as a denomination. Yes, we have business to conduct. Our office is assembling the commissioner's handbook, which will have all the recommendations for assembly action. We also will worship. We have a great lineup of speakers for our services on Wednesday and Thursday and Friday. But first and foremost, we will pray for each other, for the EPC, for our country, and for our world. Cherry Creek has set up a prayer walk where part of their campus will provide stations for prayer, reflection, and worship. It'll be open all day, every day. I hope you'll take some time to participate, meditate on Scripture, interact with our Savior, and reflect on His holiness. We also will see the fruits of our prayers on Wednesday morning. Our own Andrew Brunson. For nearly 2 years, we prayed for Andrew and Noreen to be released from their ordeal in Turkey, where Andrew was imprisoned on false charges of terrorism. During this struggle, Andrew had been described as the most prayed for person in the world. And as you know, God opened the door last October for the Brunsons to leave Turkey. Andrew and Noreen were thrilled when asked if they would be willing to speak at this year's General Assembly. They jumped at the opportunity to thank you for your prayers on their behalf and to talk about their experiences with the Lord and how prayer sustained them while Andrew was confined to that Turkish prison cell. Andrew is our Leadership Institute plenary speaker on Wednesday morning, and he will also preach on Thursday evening in our Global Worker Commissioning Service. Noreen will speak to the pastor's wives' luncheon on Thursday afternoon. If you've never been to an EPC General Assembly, I hope you'll make every effort to come to Denver. General Assembly is an amazing 4 days of truly experiencing the rich friendships and spiritual connections we enjoy in the EPC. Our website has all the details about this year's assembly, and online registration is open now. Please pray for us and our hosts at Cherry Creek as preparations continue. And I hope to see you in Denver in June. God bless you. And as Jeff likes to remind us, remember, Christ is risen.